drop off the tube section. It's fed into the seamer. As you can see, he's currently seaming one. So we put it on the slide to ensure the consistency of the weld. It's straight and it moves at an even pace as he moves it along. Once he's done with it, he pulls it out, he stacks it here. You can see the finished weld. Once the sections are seamed, now we join them together to create the pontoon itself. You can see here, we've already started to join two sections. At the end, they put in the end baffle. Now we have various lengths, anywhere from 4-foot sections to 8-foot sections, and they make tubes that are anywhere from 12-foot tubes to 24-foot tubes. Roughly an hour to complete a tube. Each section's about 20 minutes. So if it's a 3-section tube, it'll take them about an hour. And that's pontoon science.